the wraith, I see stars like I'm KO. Bitches chase me, I don't got no time to chase hoes. For the song, I was gonna make y'all wait though. But like H3, I had to let the weight go. I remember I was broke, I couldn't dress a lot. Came out from nothing, little bitch, that's why I flex a lot.
YouTube, what's the deal? It's your boy Every Designer Rhino, back with another video. In today's video, I'll be showing y'all how to get waves in 30 minutes. Alright, so the first thing you'll need is a brush. I got a hard brush because when I brush my hair with the shampoo, it gotta be hard to get my waves laid down. You're gonna need like a plastic bag, Ziploc bag, anything. Now I'm about to get the shampoo. Alright, now this is probably the most important part, is shampoo. I got a Dream Care shampoo. Team. It don't really matter the shampoo, but you need shampoo. Alright, so you're going to need a towel. And you're going to need a do-rag. Right now I got a su-rag, same difference. It don't really matter. Alright, so first thing you want to do, turn the water on. It can be on warm, it can be on cold. First thing you want to do, get some hair wet. If you like woofing, or if you just getting your hair started, then usually when I'm woofing, I comb my hair. But since I'm not woofing this time, I'm not going to comb my hair. So after you wet your hair, you want to grab the shampoo. Get a decent amount to make sure that your hair lay down. After that, you want to apply the shampoo to your hair. So I receive this shampoo. No way, it's right now. No way, it's right now. Alright, so after that, you want to grab your brush. You should brush for at least a good hour. That's why I keep brushing for hours. You gotta make sure you can, got a little review mirror so you can see all your angles. I just want to do this for a whole hour. Just keep brushing your hair with the shampoo with it, bro. The waves don't come in. I'm telling you that. And if your hair dry up, just get a little bit more water. Put some on your face. Already coming in. Alright, bro, I'm back. So, after y'all get your hair wet, grab your brush, or you can just use the shampoo, put it in your hands, apply a decent amount. Once you apply the decent amount, put it all over your head. Put it all over your hair. After you do that, you just want to start your brush session. My best advice to y'all is to get a hard brush. I'm telling y'all, hard brushes with the shampoo, get your hair laid down. Guys, y'all can see. Make sure that y'all got two mirrors too, so you can see the back of your hair. You can throw my hair on the back of your hair. Now, what I mean by a decent amount is you need a lot of shampoo just so your hair can get laid down. Once you feel like your hair is getting dry, you might need to either add some more shampoo or add more water. Alright, now I'm about to show y'all. So I add it to my brush instead of my hand just because it's easier to use. So after that, I grab my brush, start brushing my hair again. Now I got this method from Poppy Blasty. He called this the washing style method. That's basically what this is. You're just washing your hair and you're styling it. How to get waves in like 30 minutes. Alright, so once you feel like you need more shampoo, all you do is grab the shampoo. You can either put it in your hand or in your brush. I put it in my brush. After you do that, you just start brushing again. As y'all can see, you get a little bit more shampoo. All I believe this is the easiest way to get waves to y'all, bro. When y'all hit. Now you want to brush your hair for at least 35 minutes. Just to get the little style in, get the waves in. Make sure they lay down. Alright, so after I get done with my brush session, I'm going to hit y'all up. I'm going to start her. I'm going to throw my durag on. After I throw my durag on, then I'm going to wash it off. Then I'm going to show y'all. So let me get done with this brush session and then I got y'all. I'm back, bro. I was like, why not show them my little brush session? Brushing y'all here. This is where the plastic bag come in. So you want to open the plastic bag. make sure that it's tight. It gotta be tight in order to lock in your way. Don't you feel like it's tight enough on your head? All you gotta do is turn the water on. You can either use, most people say use cold water to lock your hair down, but I only use cold water. I use warm water just because my hair is already laid with the plastic bag. But for the best results, I'm just gonna use cold water just because that's what they tell me to use. I'm be back after I rinse my hair. Alright, so after the little rinse, I'm gonna pat your hair dry. And I'm gonna come back with the results after my hair get done drying off. Make sure that you keep your do-rag on until your hair is fully dry. I just want y'all to know that. Alright, bro, I'm back. I think my hair is fully dry right now. So, let's take off the do-rag and see the results. Let's take off this little do-rag. You know, about to see how to get waves in 30 minutes, bro. No, my hair wasn't even fully dry, bro. See? You see all this hair sticking up? My hair is fully dry. Man, it should be sticking up. This is how you get waves in 30 minutes, bro. Just had no waves at all in my hair. Not a wave back. It's your boy, Every Designer Ron. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'm out. Peace. Waves in 30 minutes, bro. Get hit.